spoke against Israel. Now, there are biblical principles about that, but all I pointed out in my video, I didn't make any direct accusations that God punished us because of that. I just referred.
There's going to be some bad shit about that. Now, the bad part about this is this chick wants to remain anonymous, so it's kind of hard to validate things when people want to be anonymous, so I think that needs to be said. And second off, the thing is, you know, if he really gave
me... Friday night at a party with Richard Manamian, he brought snacks. That's what he does for a living. He brings snacks that are okay priced, but also crackhead quality.
Within 24 to 48 hours, some national tragedy occurred. And all I did was add that to the list of catalogs.
Я пошел прямо на Бродвей, туда, где шлюхи вырастили бич. В центре города номер 23 и остановился быстро прямо возле меч. Ты в зеленой тачке, сумки, стволы таят. Какой-то пидорас подбежал ко мне, но новички вещаются.
Anyways, we were all just hanging out, smoking, getting our drink on, telling stories about our former BFs and GFs, when Richard Manamian tells us this story about another party he went to, a high school party. Now when the guy who brings the snacks begins doing the snack, you know it's time to back for home. But for some reason we didn't. It was a big house party at a big house with the host parents away. Remember those?
Side of the beach. This motherfucker ran up on me talking shit with his homies like he was a straight G. Asking where I'm from while he running up. Gang bang my set on every one of them. Some things, sons, they just won't change. Fools don't respect nothing but the gang bang. What's seen is what's saw, dog.
It ended with everyone obliterated, passed out on random beds in random rooms, and Richard Manamian searching around for an empty bedroom to crash in.
That's for the individual to figure out, but all I did was make the video to
You have four new messages.